Here along the river they work till day is done, lifting and pulling, heaving, hauling under the burning sun. Heavy hearts are sighing, they toil the hours away.
on God. People beat their feet on the Mississippi mud, pound their feet on the mud.
Hey, Lordy, how they play it.
Sway,
sway, sway, sway, sway the night away. Now swing it, little Joe. Hey, shake it, Uncle Dud. They're strutting all around, all covered with mud. Oh, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy, the music thrills me.
How they shout when they pound that rhythm out.
Hey, on they go, oh, it seems they never tire. Just listen to the bear bees slapping the mire. Oh, what a dance,
oh, what a dance,
what a dance they do.
Say, Lord,
Lordy, Lordy. I'm telling you now, everybody shout. They don't need no band, and everybody scout. Time by
all around, just pounding in the mud, rhythm in their bones and music in their blood. Happy as a cow chewing on a cud. All the people beat their feet on the Mississippi mud.
Hey, hey,
hey, hey, get down and shake it, Uncle Dud. What a treat to beat your feet on the Mississippi mud.
Thank you very much.
The ambassadors of harmony, I speak for all of the guys when I say thank you. Hi, Lud. Oh, should I guys talk to you soon? Go back and let's do it again. On behalf of the ambassadors of harmony, we are really, really proud. Lud Ines, everybody. Look who's here. It's Lud Ines. Thanks, Lud.
Guy's crazy, you know that? On behalf of the entire Central States District, I want you to know how happy and pleased we are to present you with the traveling trophy. You know, that's your first one, right?
Yeah.
And that's your plaque to keep, and we're all so proud of you. Thank you very much.
You, it's hard for me to be taken seriously, but I do want to be serious for a minute here because we are very proud to represent you and to be the Central States District champions, especially when, you know, we didn't get to hear anybody else, but all reports where it was very strong contest. We did talk to the judges, and they honestly were extremely complimentary of the whole district and just said the level of the competition was so great. As a matter of fact, Greg said, you know, it's just the best, you know, he's seen in the districts that he's been judging for. So that makes it obviously all the nicer for us, and we really do appreciate all of the support you've given us. We feel it all the time, and I promise you that we're going to work very hard. David Wright, our arranging guy, has already got a song in the works for us to take down to Atlanta. So he's been arranging a song that we've been kind of wanting to do, and I hope that we will do you proud. We will do our best to do you proud because you deserve it. It's a phenomenal district. We have so many great friends here. And I do want to thank my music team and the administration and all these guys. I really am a blessed, blessed person. If you could meet these guys one-on-one, you'd know that, you know, for me, this is the greatest joy to be associated with these men, the way they work and their heart and what they put into it. And so I'm very proud, guys, to be in front of you, and thank you very much. And we're going to now sing a song that is really new to us, but we thought, well, what the heck, we'll sing this thing. And I'm kind of glad because I get to sing on this song, and we bring out another director, and I think it's sort of fitting that he come out and direct this because both the songs that we competed with and most of the songs in our repertoire were arranged by, I think, our chorus's greatest asset. That's a two-syllable word, David. We really are fortunate to have David Wright in our midst, and so I'm going to ask, yes, please. So we're going to have David come out and direct this song that he did not arrange. This was actually a song that was made famous by my favorite quartet, the Suntones. Would you all stand and let's sing, Keep the Whole World Singing. It's been a great convention. See you at the hospitality room. Yeah, bring the barber boys back.
Carry, carry.
Thank you all very much. Good night. See y'all in Topeka.